Hello everyone, and welcome back to our channel. Today's subject is about how to possibly tame canaries. The most asked question we get is, how are your canaries so calm and tame around you? And what do I do to tame my canaries? As some of you know, I work in a wildlife rescue center. And 2 summers ago, someone brought in a nest of baby canaries which I took under my wings. Their parents escaped the aviary, and they would have died without human interference. So I raised them by hand, and that's how Captain Burp and Sicko are so sweet and calm around me. But I do absolutely not recommend removing baby birds from their nest just because you want them to be tame like my birds. They belong with their parents until they are independent. And also, don't adopt birds if your only reason is to have them tamed. They are so much more and need a lot of care. Before you start the taming process, remember that not every canary is able to be tamed. The first thing you do is talk to them a lot. They will remember and recognize your voice. Talk to them when they wake up, while giving food, during the day, and before they go to sleep. When they are used to your voice and aren't scared if they hear you talk, you can try getting close to the cage while talking until one day they won't fly away when you're close to them. I don't know if you're able to let it fly around the room, but the next step is putting one of their favorite snacks somewhat close to you. This is also possible inside the cage by sitting closer to the cage yourself. But they need a safe space, and I really recommend letting them fly free in the house because of different reasons. If they eat the snack, then put it a little closer each time. Then put the snacks on your lap or hands and wait until they eat it again and train this for a while. The snacks I use is broccoli or bell pepper because that's the lemon's favorite. After this, hopefully they aren't afraid anymore and will jump on you without hesitation. This could take days, weeks, months or forever. Patience is very much needed. And to come back on what I said earlier about the safe space, for example, my canaries have their cage a safe space. They are allowed to fly around the room the whole day, and we both interact with each other. But as soon as they go into their cage, I leave them alone so they can rest, eat, or do whatever they want to do in peace. Give them the space to do things for themselves. If you keep pushing them to interact with you, you will push them further away. And again, there is a possibility your canaries don't want to be close with you. And that should be okay. All that matters is that your bird should be comfortable and happy and well taken care of. This was it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Please let us know in the comments below what you think of this guide. And feel free to leave suggestions for the next video.